So today I'm going to show you how to collimate Dobsonian telescope. Pretty sure this works for every other telescope that is a Dobsonian. So this is my 8-inch Dobsonian, and this is the telescope that I'll be collimating today. I'm pretty sure it's already collimated, but I'll show you how to do it. Cool. Okay, so this is the collimator I'm going to be using today. I got it off Amazon for like £30. It's just your generic laser collimator. It's been great, it's really easy to use. I'll put a link in the description for it so you guys can get it if you want it. It does actually come with like an eyepiece attachment. I got one with the telescope, but this is just what it comes with. That's all you get in the box. You get this and you get the laser collimator. Basically, that's the eyepiece mount that comes with the laser collimator, and that is the one that I got with the telescope. I prefer to use the one that's come with the telescope because it's the one I'll be using with my lenses. So start by putting that in. After you've put that in, you want to take your laser collimator and just literally just whack it in, and you want to make sure the target is facing down towards the primary mirror, which is at the base of the telescope. Put that in, and yeah, you want it to look like that really. So once you've got that all in and you've got your target facing to the base of the telescope, you're ready to collimate. Okay, so you can see there's a black circle in the middle of the primary mirror, and the laser is just underneath it, so it's not quite in the middle. We want to get the laser like right in the center of that circle. So with your telescope, you should have been given a small Allen key. We'll use this to align the secondary mirror with the small dot on the primary mirror at the base of the telescope. Currently, the laser isn't in the center of the dot that's on the primary mirror. So you want to take your small Allen key and you want to use that on the three Allen key holes that are just on the secondary mirror. So you simply just want to tighten and loosen the screws until your dot is right in the center of the black circle. Okay, so once you've got your red dot in the middle of the black circle, you want to move around to the primary mirror, and we'll align the primary mirror up to the secondary mirror. Okay, so on the primary mirror you should have your locking screws, which are for me the smaller ones, and the adjustment screws. These ones here are the ones that angle the mirror, and then your locking screws are the ones that are going to lock it in place and make sure it doesn't move whilst you're using the telescope. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to use the adjustment screws on the base of your telescope, and you just want to move them around until you get that dot in the center of the target. Once you have your red dot in the center of your target, your telescope is finished, it's collimated. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and it was kind of easy to understand, but yeah, that is all you really need to know about collimating your telescope. Okay, so thanks for watching the video. I'll put a link in the description for the laser collimator, and yeah, see you later.